State Fire Marshal's office says applications are open for the Small Equipment Grant Program. $4 million will be given to eligible fire departments and ambulance services to buy equipment they need. The money could also be used to buy PPE or personal protective equipment for firefighters like masks, gloves, and much more. Fire departments, protection districts, and township departments are able to apply. To apply for that, click on the story on our website, WCIA.com.